So guys, I am here, and I just had to sleep over with my little cousin. I didn't say that last night. I said that to her, but I really didn't mean it. It's terrible. I'm not trying to be rude or anything, but it's true. She always let me in our always gotta be like, I want it. That's how annoying she is. And that kind of tires me a lot. Last night I couldn't sleep because my little baby cousin was crying, and my middle baby cousin was crying too, and I had to hold her like this, like pat her in the back so she would stop crying. I had to sing a lullaby so that I would go to sleep. And guess what, dude? It's so much work. My little cousin is super annoying. My two little baby cousins, they're cute but hard to handle. They don't go to sleep without a fight. They don't go to sleep without a fight. That's why she slapped me. My little tiny cousin, she's like, and boy, he squeezed it hard. And he scratched me. He got long nails just for a little baby. Long. And that's the one that was giving me trouble. That's the one that was giving me trouble. She always has to give me trouble. Now I'm gonna say that last night wasn't like the best night. I had much fun, but this one right here gave me lots of trouble. The little baby, he would go to sleep like. I told him to go to sleep. He didn't listen to me for a second. Then when he scratched me, and then the thing, no, just the thing. Then boy, then he said, I told him to go to sleep. Then he listened. Then, voila. And bye, I'm gonna end this video right now. And bye, Quitlovers. Love you.